Hello everyone, happy Halloween. I don't have my fall face on as I did the other video, but I just want to wish everybody happy Halloween, and I just want to say, particularly to young people, anybody going out trick-or-treating or going to parties, house parties or anything like that, to be careful, really do be careful, because again, the day, it's gone back, the clock's gone back an hour, it's a lot dark, you can see behind me, it's starting to get dark, and it's only, as we're calling this, it's only just barely after 5:30, usually it took about 6 o'clock to go, again, it's going to be nearly dark at 4 o'clock now in the evenings, and again, it's about being safe, and particularly tonight being safe. Well, bonfires around, fireworks around, being safe. You use your head, really do use your head, be careful. Because again, and it could only take a second for things to happen. But again, I say to people, enjoy themselves if you're going to house parties. Please, if you are on any back country roads, trick or treating, and have a light, have a flashlight, how you face, that's what I'm very worried about. Or if you're driving along the roads, please, if you're drinking and driving, or coming home from a house party, please, please, please. Take a taxi home. It's more and more safe. As you see, the fatalities on the roads have skyrocketed, and there'll be we don't want what we hear of in the news of young people dying in a car accident. So please take before you act, and that's all I say to you. And again, I do say, and again, I don't want to be negative around it, but again, it's just about safety, because accidents can happen. It's about being mindful of this and thinking about it, because keep it in your mind. But you know what I'm saying. Just to be safe, again, be safe, but enjoy yourself. Go out and enjoy yourself, particularly young people. Go out and enjoy yourself, because we've been locked in the house for the last year, and again, you have to enjoy yourself now and again. That's what life's for. Me, I'm just gonna sit here. I have things to do. In other words, I have to wipe up files, trying to get people convicted for different things. In other words, no, I'm just looking into different things. You're weeding up and things and everything like that, so that's what I'm doing. So that's my Halloween. So, I was asked a few house parties. I said I wouldn't go. It's not my type. I never went to really any parties. I totally answered when I was younger. Maybe I went to a few birthday parties, but I wouldn't go now. I'd rather be on my own. To be totally honest, that's where I'd rather be. And I'm used to being on my own. To be totally honest, so it doesn't make much of a difference. But it's nice to be asked. But again, please do, and again, include everybody in your parties and things. I don't let anybody be on their own. I'm past the point in life. I'm really caring what happens to me. I'm only joking, but I like my own company, let's put it that way. I don't know why it turned into me, but anyway. Just so people wonder what I was doing, a trick or treating, robbing people and carving off their sweets. No, I wouldn't do that. Carving people wouldn't even open the door to you. It's a disgrace. Right, fair enough then. So yeah, take care of yourselves and mind yourselves and look after yourselves, and bye.